Dad, I'm home. Listen, something really crazy is going on. I think we should... Dad? Dad?
Did you do this?
You're late.
But why? Why?
Revenge for 17 years ago, for one thing. If not for him, our dream would have come true. And then he took you away from us.
I'll kill you, you bitch!
There is another reason. To fill your heart with hatred. It must be this way. One day you'll understand why.
No! I'll never understand!
You must try to remember me, and your true self as well. You will birth a god and build an eternal paradise. He's the one who killed your father. I merely gave the order. So, what will you do? I'll be waiting where all begins. In the town of Silent Hill.
Okay. I don't know what to say.
Then don't say anything. I'm fine, so just get out of here and leave me alone already!
Calm down. I just...
Calm down? How am I supposed to do that? My father is dead. He's murdered. Get out! This is all your fault. If it weren't for you...
I'm sorry.
Then go!
If it'll make you feel better, I will. Is he okay like this?
What else can I do? There's no one here to give him a decent burial. I'm sorry, Dad.
What'll you do now?
I'm going to Silent Hill.
What's in Silent Hill?
I don't know.
You think it's safe?
Of course it isn't. I don't know what kind of hell is waiting for me there, but I've got no other choice. I don't care about God or paradise. If that's what she believes, then fine. But she won't get away with what she did. When I find her, I'll kill her myself.
Revenge doesn't solve anything.
Maybe not, but that's what I'm gonna do.
How are you gonna get there?
None of your business.
I'll give you a ride.
I don't need your help.
Yeah, but it's too far to walk. Besides, I'm partly responsible for this. Look, I'll bring the car around back. Come out when you finish saying goodbye.
You know, you might die too.
That's fine. Nobody's gonna cry over my grave anyway.
Thank you. Oh.